The German company Rheinmetall will receive 130 million euros from the European Union to expand the production of ammunition. Concern Rheinmetall reports that it plans to produce up to 1.1 million artillery shells per year. In addition, from 2026, the concern plans to annually produce up to 1.5 million rocket fuel modules and 3,000 tons of explosives. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel.